All right, welcome back, everybody. I know it's been a long time since I've done a video, but I want to go ahead and do a video for you guys. So let's go ahead and see what Brighton has in store for us today. Dispatch should be on call. Like that driver up there wasn't using a turn signal. We'll go ahead and pull him over. Nice place to stop, buddy. All right, dispatch, be out on a traffic stop at the taxi cab. Hello, sir. Do you know the reason why I pulled you over today? All right. Well, I got you for not using your turn signal.
Because you didn't use your turn signal when you were supposed to.
Oh, I am so sorry.
Let me get your license and insurance.
Please show me your ID and the vehicle insurance.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
All right. So that is him. He is expired. Everything else is good. Dilated pupils. All right, sir. I'm gonna have to ask you to step out of the vehicle. We might have a impaired driver here. Go ahead and check him out. Alright, so I'm going to give you a drug test.
I'll just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances.
Alright, came back clean there. He could be tired.
Let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol.
All right, he's it's under, so. All right, sir, we're gonna just go ahead and give you a ticket for not using the turn signal.
Ticketed for between $60 and $150 for failure to use a turn signal. Taking care of another issue.
Why does it cost so much?
All right, sir, you have a good day.
All clear. You're free to go. Stay safe and have a great day.
Dispatch, I'm available for all calls. Another guy over there that needs to turn to him. We'll not worry about him. Go ahead and see if there's anything wrong with this car here. Alright, insurance and registration's invalid. So let's go ahead and pull this lady over.
We have a situation that needs to be taken care of. Is anyone available?
Alright. Alright, dispatch, show me out on another traffic stop. Go ahead and see why she hasn't renewed her registration or her insurance. Alright, man, the reason why I pulled you over today is because you are driving without insurance and a registration.
Nothing to worry about.
All right. License and registration.
ID and proof of insurance if available, please.
Here you go, officer.
All right, what do we got here? Magdalena Powell. All right. Invalid. All right. Alright, ma'am, you're going to be receiving two citations. One is going to be for the driving without insurance, and also one for your expired license plates.
Your behavior is unlawful. I am currently busy with another issue.
Are you sure about that? Doesn't everybody do them?
Alright, ma'am, you enjoy your day.
It's fine. Have a nice day.
Dispatch, I'm all done with that traffic stop.
Any officers available?
Yeah, we'll go to this robbery. I'm really digging this new truck too. This new DLC truck. Dispatch, you could show me on scene of that robbery. Can you tell me what you've seen or heard today?
What a coincidence. I know the person, officer.
All right, great start. Let me see your ID, please. All right, everything is good with her. Here's anxious, but we're gonna go ahead and let her go.
Bye.
We are looking for a Vega Kiyako. Let's go ahead and see what this person has to see. See if we have any more information.
I'm sure the person is
me. Okay, thank you for that. Let me see your driver ID, please. That is indeed her, and she is good. Alright, we'll go ahead and let her go. And see if we can't track down this male here. See where he's at. It's up this way. See what we got over here. That could be our guy here. No. I'm not seeing anybody. Not sure where this guy's at. Let's go down here. Oh, well, it looks like he got away. So that's fine. Go ahead and get out of here. Got a smoking car here. Go ahead and pull them over. See why the car is smoking. Come on, buddy, pull it on over. All right, dispatch, I'll be out on traffic stop. Sir, the reason why I pulled you over today is because your car is smoking.
You've been detained for driving a smoky vehicle.
I don't believe it's that smoky.
All right, well, let's see your license and registration.
The vehicle insurance.
Here you go, officer.
Support required. Any officers available?
His insurance is invalid. And red eyes.
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
All right, let's go ahead and issue him a violation for his smoking tailpipe.
You're being charged and ticketed for $300 and $400 for driving a smoking tailpipe.
So much money for such a small infraction.
And let's go ahead and get him out the
car.
He's showing signs of impairment, and he can't be. Oh boy, he can't be. Driving the smoky car. Alright, sir, we're gonna go ahead and give you a DUI test.
I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving.
That came up good.
I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving.
Just under. All right. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna give him a frisky frisk.
I'm going to proceed with a frisk.
And nothing. All right. So, we're gonna have to tow his car today. Actually, he had invalid insurance, didn't he? Let's go ahead and ticket him for that.
You're ruining my day.
Yeah, it's about to get a whole lot worse.
I have a vehicle here for towing. Send a tow truck to my current location.
All right, sir, you can leave.
You're finished here. You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care.
All right, looks like we got a traffic accident up here. Got injured civilians.
I have an injured person requesting an ambulance.
All right, let's see what this gentleman has to say.
Can you tell me what you saw?
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
Give him a DUI test. So he's good. Let's go ahead and check his ID. See if everything comes back normal.
Sure.
Ooh, and we got a stolen ID.
Support required. Any officers available?
Alright, so you're gonna have to place your hands behind your back. You're being arrested for carrying a stolen ID.
I have to arrest you for carrying a stolen ID. It's against the law.
Please, don't do that.
This is Patrol 4431. I'll manage the robbery.
I will proceed with the search. Please cooperate.
Alright, and a switchblade.
You've committed a violation by carrying a switchblade with you.
No, don't. Please, officer.
I'm taking you to the patrol car.
Let's go ahead and put him over here on the sidewalk. Always search this vehicle.
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
Looks like he had nothing in his car. So, alright, we will move on to the next. Hello, ma'am. See what happened here.
There's a situation that needs taking care of.
I'm
anybody
currently
available?
Busy with another issue.
Alright, let's give you your DUI test.
Collecting a sample to see if you've used any drugs while driving.
Oh, we got two arrests here.
Assistance required.
All right.
Is
I'm
an
just
officer
collecting
available?
A sample to check if you've had any alcohol while driving.
All right.
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go. This is Patrol 4561. I'll take care of the assault.
Everything comes good on that. Alright, so at this time, you're going to place your hands behind your back for under the influence of DUI cannabis.
I'm going to cuff you now. After that, I want you to move to the sidewalk.
There are a lot of liability reasons. Are you sure you didn't make a mistake?
I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me.
That's good. We got two arrests out of it. I'm not going home empty-handed today. All right.
I'll escort you to the patrol car now.
Put her over here. Give her car a quick search. Nothing in both of these cars. A little bit of Mary Jane. Alright, that's our only two cars that are involved. So let's go ahead and take some pictures. Let's go ahead and go get them back their accident report.
That will be very helpful. Thank you, officer.
And we'll take them into custody.
Taking you in. Get into the car, please. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location? Please take your accident report.
Oh, wow. Such an extensive report.
Please proceed with me to the police precinct. Watch your head.
All right. We will go ahead and wrap this up. Police station's right over here.
I'm taking you to our precinct cell now.
Go ahead and book him on in.
Stay here. I'm taking you to our precinct cell now.
Oh man, they're all full. There we go. But alright guys, that's where we're going to end the video today. A little short and sweet. Just wanted to upload a video. You know, I haven't uploaded in quite some time. Been doing a lot of live streaming. Where is my desk in here? There we go. Yeah, we're nine subscribers away from 200. So if we can hit that 200 mark, that'll be awesome. I will be doing a live stream later on today at about 4 or 5 o'clock today. And it'll be Police Patrol Simulator. But yeah. I just wanted to say thank you for everything, guys, and we'll see you on the next one.